So in this question, we need to measure the extent of solubility for these three molecules, that is butane, propanol.